My brother can't find his pooper.
Right.
For some reason, he just cannot find his pooper.
Right.
So Me being the nigga that I am, I'm telling my brother, Lance, stole your sneakers.
We're trying to find out how Lance stole the sneakers.
We went to his house and everything. Me, my mom, you know, back in the day, everybody got it out. Lance is not there. Right? His mother's saying that way because don't let him. My son would not do that shit. Right? Come to find out, Lance stole the sneakers. He threw the sneakers out the window. And the, how he's so precise, dude? Right into the garbage can.
Wow.
Show ass down. Yeah. I'll get you dropped by all my own. Right? You be fucked up. You know. You ain't from the block. You, yeah, but you ain't there. You ain't all the way. I know a lot of people. Right? So, yeah, after he stole the shit, that I hated him. My brothers are like, oh, just give him the time and think of fuck this nigga. So then when he grew up, when he got loud, large, I tried to get the money back. You know,
I was like this.
All right, on a good note, though, I do want to say this, though. I don't know. I did a radio interview about the only thing I told them that is that they don't mention Andre. The lady was asking me, she didn't know. She's like, well, what is this? I was like, no, for real. There's a guy named Andy, and I had to name this shit. She's like, who's Andy? The nigga that got to get paid. No, real talk. I'm saying the story is they don't get it. Look, I'm saying this to say this, and I'm putting this on film right now. They put a lot of things about Biggie Smalls and this and this and that, but they don't put the
They don't put the nigga who really put him on. Talk about the nigga that took him out of town. Don't forget about the sixth, but don't worry about it, because it's about him. No, we can turn it back. Why are you pressing shit? Don't do that. You know what he's doing. He hates the phone. I got it.
You got it.
What up, E? Peace, Enid. How are you? Everything good?
Yeah.
All right, I'm keeping your boy in prayer. Yeah, I'm keeping him in prayer. Yeah, Ozma. Keeping him in prayer. Okay.
Yo, we need to go somewhere and get something to eat, man. We need to let the night move. We need to go
I'm going to start going to the last bottle.
Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle. Another bottle.
Yo, woman, I'm riding.
This all up and down. This is my second can of beer.
Now, if you want to turn it from you, you want to fuck it, right? That.